fan of the sun, but it would be better than this.
Let's get going. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's go.
Do you need something?
Anything good?
Careful, they puke.
Your end draws near.
Done and done.
not sure if lockpicking is a minor skill, so I have to recheck before I do that one. Minor skills must be at least a legendary one, and you know, anything that I don't use doesn't really matter. Like conjuration, illusion, alteration. Well, at least not for this character, you know. Archery's not that great. want your freaking shoes.
someone there? Who's there? Done and done. I knew I heard something.
Puking like a bomb. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Puke Fest. Sponsored by Pyrite. Me, or am I a bit too high level for this mission? It's a bit, you know, child's play, even on legendary standards. Well, we still have to undergo the big boss. I'm not gonna celebrate too early. Her fancy light bulbs. Tell me. What was it? Was it the shadows? Shut up, zombie. Let me quickly check something. And this will be a bit of a, well, not really. No, I don't need my videos, I need my documents. It's lockpicking part of the built? Not really. Okay, so I don't have to reset that one. Good. Set to make doubly sure, you know. Bang, so not the brighter. Minor and my major skills, you know, the minor ones are the bonus skills, if you will, and the major ones are your, you know, your primary focus. Those two are only allowed to be resetted when it comes to legendary, to give each character a bit of uniqueness, you know. It's all about the little details. Especially if you're gonna do multiple runs, like I do. Not instantly, obviously, but in the long run. Where's the bastard that I'm supposed to kill? Bastard of the Inflicted. Gotta love the Skyrim quest mechanics. Works like shit.
did you come from?
Oh, we gotta play that little game, huh? Alright, interesting. Oh, no worries, my companion. He's fine. Yes, I send him flying too. Just go Kawabunga number 8. Kawabunga. Have to go that way. Ready? This is where I come from, isn't it? The confused book. Oh shit, this is a monster. say hello to this prick. Holy shit, Haru. Hey, Sanchun, did you order Chinese? Sambal pai? Alright, it's time for the macho to show himself. The macho afflicted. That, you tell me? Ghost in the shadow.
Who's there?
Nice maho. Very nice maho indeed.
What is it? Anything good?
There's one chest I have to get, I think. At least I do know, well, remember one location, and I didn't check fully. So let me do that one first. And then we're done, pretty much. For now. Done with the game? Hell no! Sadly, but true. But the macho afflicted was not so macho. Sadly but true. Expected a bit more. Just a tiny bit. Especially for a powerful shield as the shield breaker. Or spell breaker, whatever. I think it was spell breaker. Powerful, powerful, yet beautiful shield. I don't know how much I have to rewalk. Wasn't the study, so maybe through the study. I think it was that one over there that I have to go to. But how do I get there? You know what? Fuck. Fuck that chest. Fuck it. A little bit of loot. Sorry for the inconvenience, guys, but I'm just gonna say, you know, fuck the chest. It's only one area. much I was coming from. Well, I haven't been here yet, so that's good news. Maybe I still clear it out for all. Yeah. Now I have to re-figure out how to get to that boss area. That's where I can... Oh no, that's where I have to go to. This area is so confusing. God damn it. Shouldn't have gone back. For that one particular chest and three inflicted and another chest. Not really worth it. Of course, it's up there. Oh. Where's the entrance of this motherfucking place? Yeah, you could say I'm kind of stuck right now because of the fact that I wanted to go back for one freaking chest. And now I can't find the entrance nor the boss exit. I will get to an exit at some point. Hopefully. In the next few minutes. Hey, it's the upper district. The one district I've been looking for the whole time. But is it worth to get that one pathetic chest? After all that trouble? Again, the lower district. Where's Serena? The bitch is stuck again, huh? Great. I'm walking in fucking circles. Fuck me. All that fucking trouble because of one fucking chest that I wanted to get. Should have exited the fucking place. Because it's one confusing freaking area. Everything looked the same. Pretty much is the same. Now the only problem is getting Serena back, because if they are stuck in areas like these, it's always messed the fuck up. So hopefully I will be able to fix it by teleporting. Ah, come on. I'm trying to get you freaking exit here. Come on, fucking quest marker. I'm so fucking done in this fucking map. It's gonna take decades. And one thing for certain, I'm done once I'm out of here. Well, done as in done with this particular area as well as the episode. I will get the glory of Barite in the next one. How large is this fucking area? Come on, man. I just want to get to the freaking exit. I should have taken the boss exit. Yay. Who would have thought? Now hopefully Serena is with us.
Nope.
Will this work? Most likely not.
Nope.
Okay, so I have to fucking cheat Serena. Ah, fucking great. Fucking great.